studying engineering at a liberal arts university is extremely important to me because I have a very artistic background, and being able to be well-rounded and study something that's not just a technical degree makes us more human. Mechatronics Engineering is a program with NC State and UNC Asheville, and we learn the best and most important parts of mechanical, electrical, and computer engineering.
We're the people who take things that Michelangelo and Jules Verne dreamed about and turn them into real life hardware. And so we really are creating the artifacts that define the future.
It's like a best of all worlds with regard to getting a job. We have a lot of possibilities out there for getting lots of different kinds of jobs, and they could be really interesting jobs, very fulfilling jobs.
We are a response to an industry request for an engineer who makes better sense in their existing organizations.
Somebody who's a potential employer can look at a mechatronics student and say, I can hire this person who can do two jobs in one.
Most engineering is taught in a large land-grant school setting, and UNC Asheville, this mechatronics program is kind of unique. It's not totally unique, but it's fairly rare to have engineering taught in a small liberal arts school, and yet that is absolutely the perfect place to teach engineering.